Hello, hello, chat. Hello, hello. How we doing? How we doing, chat? What's up? It's a day today. I forget what day it is, actually. It's, let me look at the calendar. It's a Saturday today, chat. Saturday. That's what day it is. Yeah, Saturday, Pog. So, we got some stuff we're doing today. Some stuff. Basically, just we're tunneling through the End Island. Like, a lot of tunneling through the End Island. Do you mean Saturday is a boring day? Excuse me? I don't even have the time to talk about that. That is, I can't. I don't even have the time. Anyway, let's just get into it. Let's hit y'all with a shift F3. When did I gain a follower? I was at 40 earlier today. Also, how come Twitch says I have one viewer when two of you have chatted, plus there's me? Excuse me? I'm confused. All right, well, let's just get into this. Twitch can figure itself out. Hopefully. Hopefully. Anyway, okay, let me move this over to here. Let me get music going. Minimize that. And let's play Minecraft. This is what we're doing. Digging a bunch of these holes so I know where to put TNT. Yes, that farm will eventually be leaving us. Well, I suppose I could build an island under it. Or I could leave it floating, I don't know. Maybe I'll build something up around it. Who knows? I'm thinking about building a floating city. Or I'm thinking about, or at least, or maybe not a floating city, but like different portions of a city on these islands, and I might like have like viewers be able to like buy houses or something. But yeah, this is gonna be kind of how the stream is. It's just gonna be a bunch of me putting in holes. And then once that's done, I'll go and dig all of them down through the island and we'll fill them up with TNT, cap them off at the bottom, and blow up the whole island. I don't know if it'll get everything in one go, but it should be at least most. So, y'all, how are you guys doing today, chat? How are you guys doing? It's not gonna play an ad, is it?
How did medieval...
It is playing an ad. God dang it. I don't care about what medieval people were doing. Shut up. Stop with your stupid ads. I mean, it's better than Shopify. I'll take it over Shopify, to be fair. But still, I don't care about what medieval people were doing. They were doing whatever it is that they do, just plowing fields. That's what most of them did, at least. It's about 90% of the population. Ah. Okay, quick day count, 357, all right. Making not terrible time. Watch as this project takes us till day 1,000 to finish. I'm like, oh, we're doing well, we're making progress. Takes 700 days to complete it. Telling you, it's gonna be so nice when this island is all gone. I'm gonna feel amazing when that's done. Then I'll go up and build up a bunch of other islands, and that'll be kind of cool. suppose we'll have to name the city, don't we? At some point. The floating city that is gonna... The portions of floating city that's gonna get built, I'm gonna have to... Name it. I have to come up with a name for it. Alright, it is now disconnected entirely. That whole thing is now floating. I'll have to remove that, but I think I'll keep that. Like, the actual main bit of it. I think I'll keep that and just build an island up under it. Probably won't be too difficult. I suppose I could build like a giant like engine or something, like a giant like rocket engine under it that's like, you know, like the thing that's keeping it floating. Who knows? You know, all in all, gridding this island is not that bad. It's not fun, but it's not terrible either. The edges are irritating, but this isn't terrible. Actually, this is what I wanted. Okay, so that says it's 40. So why does Twitch say I have one viewer currently? I don't know. Twitch is doing weird things. Oh, fixed itself. I got it to fix itself. Nice. Oh, shoot. Didn't mean for that. What did Butter? Oh wait, that's right. Butter Wicket did raid me at one point. I forgore. Oh, by the way, the YouTube is up to date with VODs. The latest VOD has been posted. So, I'd imagine it's fairly boring. Like, you know, just placing Netherrack was not the most entertaining. We did get up to some fun conversations, so that does happen sometimes, but... I'm just gonna tap. I'll just dig this one all the way through. Just give myself a point of reference for when I come down here. So this is kind of what the underside's gonna look like. I'm just gonna cap stuff off with netherrack at the bottom. I've got a ton. I put in a bunch of storage down here because I figured I'd need it. I'm also getting a surprising amount of blocks from just mining one block, and then one block, and then one block, and then one block. Like, since I started doing this, like, the last time I looked at my statistics, this was at, like, not even, like, barely above 9,000, and now I'm at 15. I just hit 15, like, a little over a stack ago. Like, I've gone up, like, 7,000 blocks of this. Just by gritting this out, which is honestly impressive. You know what? I want to test something. We'll use this one. Because I'm dead in this one. I want to test something. Where's my stronghold in this world? It's this one, isn't it? I think so. Yeah, I think it's this one. Yeah, this is the one. This is the part I'm looking for. Come on. Thank you. Oh, wait, yeah, no, this is what this was. Yeah, I remember this now. Anyway, let's just... Okay, let me grab... Well, I'll just throw an endstone at the bottom. So I'm gonna do... Grab a netherrack. I'm gonna alternate back and forth, see if I can save on some TNT. Alright, let's just see. How does that do? So that's not a terrible. I would prefer to be. Okay, so then let's try if I just do straight TNT all the way down. I want to see if I can save on some TNT here. Hey, obviously this is gonna blow up more, but let's just cap it up. Okay, yeah, that is way more. Okay, now let's see. Oh. Okay, let's see if I like put like a couple of them together, how that does. I'll just go over here. And we'll just come up with this. Okay. Now let's cover these. Let's see how this does. Okay, yeah, no, I just have to not spare expenses. Okay. I will be sparing no expenses, I see. Because that is just. It just is better. Okay. Good to know. See, kids, this is why you do your market research first before you debate. Oh, no, 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 no. That would have been very bad. Remember, kids, do your market research first before you debut a product, okay? Do your market research first. I'll be honest, looking and seeing that is kind of satisfying, I'm not gonna lie. know, let's head down here and start critting this as well. Okay, so from there, I need to come down to here, over to this one, yep. So then to this one, and to that, which means to this. Ah! I didn't know there was a hole there. Well, I did, I dug it, but like, not like that. Didn't realize that one went through and through. Okay, so then, yeah, this one I dig down. And then... wait a minute, am I... no, wait, huh? Oh, I dug this one... a bit too far forward. I need that one. Yeah, okay. Now, I'm just... when I dig them all through, I'm just gonna deal with those, because that's just painfully slow. And irritating. We'll just keep digging these. It's more important right now, getting all this plotted out. Ow. I do not enjoy getting my ankles attacked. It doesn't feel very good. You know? It's just kind of irritating getting my ankles attacked like that, you know? Okay. It did work. Cool. No, I'm not. So stop affering. I don't care. Shut up. Cool. All this, I just realized this world's 1 month birthday was 4 weeks back. Or not 4 weeks, 4 days ago. This world turns a month old on the 9th. Dope. 1 month of hardcore. Well, I say 1 month as though I haven't been playing hardcore for like 5 years. I'm stupid. Okay, another one here, another one here, over one, over another. It's really, this end island is kind of starting to look like a bit of Swiss cheese, I'm not gonna lie. All right, I think that's good. Oh, it's 78 levels. Jeez. It's actually kind of insane, I'm not gonna lie. About 50 minutes off of when I normally start the stream, so y'all are getting an extra hour today. I'll go down there in a bit. We'll finish up this flat stuff first. No, I am not looking to be an intern accountant. I don't care. I'm not looking for that. So don't offer. Thank you. have to grind so much TNT to do this. Not far off of an hour, that's nice. Hey, you broke an hour. Nice. I don't care what Minnesota's doing. It's not important. They can shut up. I don't care whatsoever. My inventory is full. Yay. Okay. Oh. I'm just so smart, aren't I? Oh, you really want hands? All right, fine. Anyone else want hands while I'm here? No? Cool. No, the block. Oh wow. It's way more than I thought I'd done already. There's a lot more than what it feels like I've done. Shopify helps you sell it. Ah, there's the Shopify ads that I don't want to hear. Get out of my face, Shopify. I do not care. Wow, I'm bad. Man, I spend a ton of time setting up chat and alerts just for there to be nobody in chat and nothing for their alerts to happen. Big Sag. Oh, wait a minute, that doesn't go there. Wait, no, these I shouldn't have done, because this is here. There you go. Okay, here we go. This is something. Fallout show, it's so good. I am so sorry that I did not see you non-purpose flower. I don't hate you, I'm sorry. Oh, it is not all spawn proofed. Not even close. Sorry, I did not see you in chat. I apologize. I should have been watching chat better. This is just so that I can dig holes all the way through it and fill it up with TNT and then blow up the whole island is what that's what this is for. Okay, so I've done some of this already. This is so mountainous, it's really hard to grid this out. Yeah, okay, let's do the flat stuff first. This is far easier. Hello. Hello. Oh, his Discord's broke. Come on, can you make Discord work there, bud? Okay, now I can hear you now.
Yay! Okay.
I am live, just so you know.
Oh well, I'm about to bring one of the new people through the server.
Oh nice.
So, I don't know if you want to be on stream for that, but
I have no idea. I'll probably leave then at that point, but I'll probably leave at that point then, because there's no point for me to be streaming while you're doing
that. Speaking of, hi chat. I'm not there right now, but I'm sure y'all are being very, very nice to Fritz. And if you're
they're just very quiet.
You, and I'm going to kill you.
Well, calm down. Calm down.
No, I am calm. This is me being calm.
I swear to God, if another Shopify ad plays, I'm tearing down their headquarters with a killdozer.
You probably shouldn't say it on a stream, but, you know, fuck it.
Yeah, and you said you'd go and murk all of chats, okay?
Huh. See, that's perfectly okay. Bringing up the killdozer, that's not okay.
I see how it is. See, wow, I'm really bad at math.
You're really bad at math.
I can't even make a perfect grid.
The risk I took was calculated, but damn am I bad at math. How's that creeper farm coming?
Creeper farm's been done.
I'm saying, like, as in, like, is it doing good? Is it good?
Yeah, it's fine. Okay. Right now I'm just gridding out the entire end island.
That was probably 5 streams ago.
Oh, it was well more than 5.
Was it more than 5?
Yeah,
I'm super behind on your streams.
This is... Oh, this isn't 22, this is 23. I updated that! I put in a... That's irritating that it did that.
Hello.
Angy streamer.
Hi.
Hello, Diablo.
Hello.
This is Fritz. He's streaming right now. Please don't say the S word.
Okay.
Alright, well,
thank you for
since...
the heads up.
Yeah, so if you guys are doing your thing, I'll just pop out. Since y'all need this VC, then...
Bye, Fritz.
See ya.
See ya.
Alright, well, that was a quick little, pop in and out with Fox. Okay. This is so tedious. This is so fun, chat. This is so fun. I'm about ready to lose my mind. Alright, you know what? I should... Probably should go grind more TNT. Seeing as I'm gonna need a lot of that. That might be slightly more interesting than mining endstone slowly. So how about we go grind some TNT? So I dump my inventory out. Okay, now that that's handled. Day check, 360, nice. Sleepy boy. Alright, well now we sit here and wait for creepers. This quite possibly might be more boring now that I think about it, but who knows. My bed. I don't know why that moved. There we go. Okay. Now I can just sit here and kill creepers for a while, I guess. formaldehyde. My pickaxe is almost healed, that's nice. Oh, this is fun. About 8 2 hours. Pretty high. Pretty high. Okay, well, I say about to. It's still got like almost 15 minutes, but. Hey, level 80, hi.
This is the sound of your ride home with Dad after he caught you vaping. Awkward, isn't it? Both vapes contain seriously addictive levels of nicotine and disappointment. Know the real cost of vapes. Brought to you by the FDA.
Sunshine, black soil, and rain. Fields, work sites, and lawns run in John Deere equipment. The good life. The genuine hardworking crew at Haug Implement knows what you need to keep running your good life. Come on in to Haug Implement, Wilmer, and Litchfield.
Hold on. That's another ad. I must just be like out of something's wrong with me. I don't know why I'm like just unable to react to things. This is something's wrong. I don't know what's up with me, but something's up. Alright, let's check these chests. Let's go make TNT. Okay. Thank you. That is not nearly as much as I thought it would be. That is depressingly low. I guess it's back to the creeper farm. Actually, you know what? We can go back to mining Endstone. Get more Endstone mined. Might as well though, that my pickaxe is healed. It's something more than just sitting in a creeper farm, not moving. Actually, I'm gonna hit y'all with a... Oh, no. Oh my god, can I? There. That's all I wanted. I'm gonna hit you with a be right back. I will be right back. I'm just gonna pause the music quick. I will be back in a bit. Alright, I'm back. What is this? Okay, let me get music going back up. Shift F3. That's not what I want. Cool. Alright.
Everything's stuff up time.
Back to mining and stone. Okay. Thank you. Alright, we had 2 hours, that's nice. Yeah, okay, so that's where that is then. Yeah. Oh.
Shopify helps you sell at every stage.
Okay. We're getting there. Man, placing all the netherrack was less boring than this. It's honestly impressive. All right, okay, come on, let's go. Cool, there we go. All right, so let me see here. All righty, hold on, let me just get like a good like top down. Oh wow, okay, wow, that actually, wow, okay. You know, we could start mining the obsidian pillars down, actually, if we really wanted to. Let's finish this bit. Ah. Okay, chat. We're getting somewhere. Got nothing on my mind. Oh, this is so slow. This is so painfully slow. This is why I'm single, because I do like this. This is why I'm single. just do that instead. Yeah, that works. Okay, now this spit's all carved, so let's do this next row. This next ring, rather. This actually feels way faster if I do it by, like, elevation. Shut up, Shopify, I swear to God. Fix this.
Yeah.
My inventory's full. Yay. I'm gonna go dump all my inventory off again. Come on. Okay. Okay. So, I'm gonna end stream here, just because I think this is, I don't think I'm doing very well. I don't know what's up with me, but there's something, something's up with me. I'm just not, I don't know, there's something wrong at the moment. I'll have to just figure out what that is. I have no idea what. But for those of you who did come out, I do appreciate it. Thank you guys for coming out. As for dad advice with Stashlin today, take it step by step. Whatever it is, just one small step at a time. Just like this project. One block at a time, I'm mining this end island. Right? It's just, take it, you know. You know, take it low, take it slow, and it'll happen. You just gotta, you know, put your nose to the grindstone step by step, and you'll do it. You'll achieve whatever it is that you ever, whatever it is you ever want to get done. with that, remember, be smart, be safe. Do not die. So you'll be here for the next time I stream. Bye.